Welcome. Today by this video we learn how to make a bird. Required materials: two paper, glue, scissors, two glasses with circles. Take one glass and draw a circle. Cut it. Circle. Take next glass and draw another circle. Cut this. Now we got two circles. One big and one small. Next, we want part of tail. For tail, fold the paper and cut like a tail. Okay, tail. Next, mouth. Big. Fold these two circles. The small circle keep on the big circle. Stick glue. Next tail. Stick a glue at the top of tail. Stick it back of bird. Next mouth. Next, give it eye. Now the bird is ready. If you open this bird, we can make a greeting card.